We're with Mr. Chandra Shekhar Ghosh, the MD and CEO of Bandhan Bank. Mr. Ghosh, let me first start with the bottom line number, the profit number. There's been a 20-odd% growth, and this is the second full financial year of results that you're announcing. What is the expectation going ahead? Will this momentum continue?
If you see that you already mentioned about the profit growth. Profit growth has come from the business growth. Business growth means our credit growth, especially on that. So credit growth the last year, if we see that the 37% growth has come to credit, out of the 30% growth has come to the microcredit, because till now we have the good base of the microcredit on that. And other point is that last year, little bit we see that we are very conservatively trying to drive, because some NPA has come on that. So that 30% is there. So in the future, now we have been controlled all things on that. And my repayment rate has come nearly 99% daily basis on that, which helped us on that to future the maintaining this healthy portfolio on that and grow. It will be better than.
Right, Mr. Ghosh, but you also talked about this NPA bit, and I just wanted to expand on it a little bit. You mentioned that this is probably the first time in your entire journey that you've seen such a spike in the NPA. Firstly, why? And secondly, what is the outlook?
No, it is the first time. What's happened is there's any environmental situation has come. The small businessman, they have affect their cash flow. No, not any as a credit. No, cash flow is an effect on that. Maybe circulation of the money. Maybe on that the other people are fear, so they could not like to spend money. So that their sales will be little bit affected on that. For that reason, maybe. But these people, one side is there, any of this type of challenge has come. When you see that these people, our intention is good. No, they are taking time to repay back. So that is the one good point. I feel that is an advantage on that. So they're not forget the total things are not coming back. So that is the one good point in the future isn't good. This is not in a, I say that the usual, very exceptionally it has come on that. And now it has been overcome on this.
Would you consider this some form of a concentration risk, and therefore probably diversification of your book would help in bettering this situation?
Till now, I feel that the number of the people's demand of that microcredit level is too high. So in that sense, you can be choice on that. If you like to not go to this one area, you can get the many area where you can go to the other. So that is the opportunities we like to choose how it can be like to go and penetrate in that area where is a less risky area on that. Because India is a big country, 130 crores of people living, 24 crores family. So till now is a 3 crores family risk by all. So that lot of opportunities in India on that.
So you're going to stick to your microcredit portfolio?
I feel that the opportunities where is more, choice is more. So and the socially we can be like to get that. If customer happy, that is the best way to get that the business good and profit good and future also as opportunities on that. And other point is the dealings of this type of people. There is a good capacity we build up our team. So that is the main force on that. How we know their the culture, their values, how they like, and understanding, and the very simple way to communicate. So that is already we have the build up on that. So on the basis of that, there is a good opportunity. So we do not like to lose it. It is in concentration in the geographically. It is concentration in the some of the poor pocket. That is a immaterial. I feel that is not the big issue for our country.
Sure. What about the remaining part of your loan book? This is about 86% your microcredit. The remaining 14-15% odd, what is that looking like at this point in time, and how do you plan to change this ratio? How much do you think you need to grow the non-microcredit book?
No, if you say that the non-microcredit book is in out of this, the 5,000 crores, 1,600 crores is that is called the SCL, small enterprise loan, 1 lakh to 10 lakhs. who are graduate from microcredit, or maybe the new good the businessman till now has not gone to anywhere, good entrepreneurs, they have need in the 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh, and there is a good opportunity. These people will be grow future. Maybe I do not know the how many will become as an best entrepreneur in the country. So this may be also whatever we are talking about the startup. There may be some of them is a very good startup on that. So I feel that there is a good opportunities is there where we have that the 1,600 crores as a loan book, 60% growth is the last year, and this is I feel that opportunities is good. And other is an MSME also we have that the good presence in the country, not big way on that, very small amount, but we are trying on that. And the third is then retail is in small housing loan and loan against property and two-wheeler personal loan all together, another 1400 crores is there. So this is then 14% is there. We are not calculating in the how much percentage will go. We are trying to build up on that, the how much people we can be like to reach in this segment also, which future my portfolio will be like to grow on that. So in that way, we are growing on that. If you see that the non-microcredit, the microcredit customer is an active borrower, 77 lakhs. But if I come to this area, this is a 77,000. No, but 77,000 the people are catered to 14% of the total book. I hope that is very good. So future, these people also grow that much. Because 1 lakh loan is coming to this 5 lakhs, it's a good amount of the opportunities on that. But we are very conservative, but we feel that a very good learning we got from the customer, this segment of the customer,
right.
They're very good.
Right. Just one last question. I'll just push this in. On the treasury book side, have you faced any losses or have you used the RBI's dispensation of the four-quarter spreading of these mark-to-market losses?
No. It is of course, a very good point you raise on that. RBI given this opportunity, but Bandhan have not taken that opportunity.
What is your loss looking like at this point?
That. Net of, if you say that the total 23 crores we have booked. If I not booked, my profit will be come to the 1400 crores in that sense on that, no? So, but we feel that the whatever has come, fine will be taken.
You'll just provide for the 23
we'll
crore.
And provide in the 2017-18 book.
Fair enough. Thank you so much, Mr. Ghosh, for joining us.
Thank you.